Alright guys, welcome to vlog number 3. So, my schedule changed 3 times in the past 24 hours. What I have is, I have a personal, it's a Will You Marry Me up by, I think, Avalon? I gotta double check that, but, so that's only about like an hour flight. I'm gonna do about 5-6 circles on location, and then I got a Cape May to Sandy. Ooh, what's that? Gatorade or water?
This one's Gatorade.
Ooh. Then I have, so my second one is Cape May to Sandy Hook. I'm gonna go to, what's up?
It's like I'm marching in a band.
Second one is gonna be from Cape May to Sandy Hook. I'm gonna drop at Eagle's Nest. Eagle's Nest is gonna have ground crew there for me, so I don't really have to worry about setting up or packing up the banners. And I have 2 banners out of there, which are just LBI runs. They're about an hour, hour and a half each. So I'm probably gonna have probably another 8.5 hour day, flight day, maybe 9. So it's gonna be a pretty long day. I'm just grabbing my hooks for the day. So since I'm here early, I can actually get the really nice hooks. So I'm gonna get these 2 and I'll get this one. I'm putting these in the back because I'm gonna be using these later. I'm gonna use this one for my first personal. So, let's see.
Whoa, what?
I have a 1.1 to start, and I'm like, do I have enough that I can like not fill up and just film later? There's the Red Baron over there. He's going to, where's he going? Ocean City?
Yeah. Dude, I had Dave like fly right next to me yesterday. He gets up on the radio and he's like, yo, we're gonna do a close flyby. And I'm like, oh, okay. It just goes, I'm like, that's pretty close.
Cool.
Who's gonna let us stop? I don't know, maybe Brett.
All right, so I just got a new mount. Let's see, it's right here. So it actually goes in the tie down loop and you just notch it down and I got, oh damn it. Well, I gotta tighten it way more. But the idea of it, and so it can get a shot like that. I've never really used this, so hopefully it stays on the first take off, doesn't fly off the blade.
Alright, yo, ground to see, and I'm looking for that Glenn banner.
North at green for the personal.
Alright, middle green.
Good morning, Ian. How's the wind looking?
Oh, everything's good. Use 3-1 or 1-9.
Traffic
Banner Studios, and will you marry me? I'm in a weak wave. I'm kind of a little bit. This is my last moment, so better get your picture. Designated drop zone. I don't know if I'll get out there today and show you guys, but it's super simple. It's just a little code out there with the flag. Once we're over that pole, we just pull our release.
Hey, but nice record. I don't think you broke 100 feet.
I knew it, dude. I knew I was going to get so much shit for that.
We all. And then you're the 210 down here waiting behind you.
Hey, I was on time, though.
You were on time, and guess what? You technically did follow the SOPs. You did the correct traffic pattern, and you were below 300.
All right. On to the next one. Yeah, I'm going up to Sandy Hook. Are you going up there?
Yeah, I'm going up with second town.
Okay. There'll probably be a bunch of us coming back home, like, together.
Yeah. But, because you'll be coming out of Eagle's Nest, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's, I know there's like six banners. Chris told me to make sure to make it back here from Lakewood. Yours is one of them, because you're probably not going to take it with you.
Yeah.
So we'll just double it up.
Yeah, just double it. Alright.
Have fun, man.
Yeah, we'll do. Where are you going today?
4 hours down here and then Cape May Barn again, I guess it's Lakewood. Are you going Lakewood?
No.
Oh, hey.
Nah.
Not today.
Oh, no!
I dropped it!
Not the V-log!
Not the V-log!
That's why you don't have the expensive
car. No! Vlog number 3, baby!
When's number 2 coming out?
It's out!
Oh, it's already out?
Oh, number 2 is the best! Alright. Oh my god, that plane is so ugly! Just look at it! Scary looking. Alright. Gonna attach my hook. Get going. It's gonna be a long day for sure.
Get away from Christina, run 3-1, stand in the pattern for better cooperation. There's got to be over like 300 boats here. Easy.
Wow.
And they keep coming.
Oh, yeah.
I had a pretty shitty landing at Eagle's Nest.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was like a direct crosswind.
Alright guys, well that might have to be the end of vlog number 3. The sun kind of beat up my batteries, so they drained out pretty quickly. Like I said, it's like over 100 degrees right now. I hope you guys enjoyed. I just have 2 more banners and then go to ferry home. So nothing crazy, but I'm gonna try putting this video together within the next couple days. So thanks for watching. I'll see you on number 4.